This morning, one person is dead following a car accident out of Berkeley County. This happened just before 8:30 last night off of Canehoy Road near Hallidon Hill Lane. South Carolina Highway Patrol spokesman Tyler Tidwell says a driver in a pickup truck was driving down Canehoy Road when they veered off the road and tried to overcorrect, but then struck several trees. That driver was the only person in the car and died at the scene. SCHP is investigating the fatal collision.